殿のご公務にございますか。ご命、拝受いたしました。上様、殿のお言葉こそ起きて。
So we're not going to need Jinsachi there necessarily. Maybe she should be able to most. Oh. Wait, is Tamba need? No, it's not. Yoto's almost there, so really. Boomy. So we'll send him. Iga. Oh, yeah. Kyoto, prepare for any future incursions. Okay, we're okay on a recruitment for now. Then we'll hold off the turn while we trip and load. What do I want to do with you? Actually, I just set up a spy network. So there's some eyes around the area. I don't know what we want to do with you yet. He is relatively might be relatively safe. Fall off and building anything there. Small force. All right, so you're heading up the attendance division here. Why is my game keep tabbing out? What's wrong? Oh, let's see. Few more. Yep, three. No. We'll send the less. We'll send these two to reinforce this third one. I think that's what we want to do. So it's two of this army. He has small force. He's in town. So watch out. Oh, this has an archer. Those two. Alright, so we'll let. Yeah, so this force needs to recoup their losses. They'll be done in a few turns. And then, we might want to try and see if we can grab these two provinces. Well, this will take a while. Not to mention, we have actually rather sizable armies. Hopefully, they're all just levies, but still something to watch out for. Diplomatic relations, which admittedly is going to be an issue anyways. So, all of the agents are in position. Alright, Ashimataira is patrolling. Wait, what's going on there? Must have landed, of course. Awesome. Wait, they're allied with the Ashimataira. Huh. Thankfully, I have moved up the force, so we're prepared. To some extent. Oh. We'll take a look at... Alright, we'll take a look at them. Oh. Sharing boards with their enemies invites invasion attempts as well as providing a base. We should launch our incursions. Where's the enemy yet? It's unprepared. Oh! Alright, in that case, I will do that. First, what happened here? Okay, so they just took Awa back. That's actually bad, because I need Awa's... I think I need Awa as a victory condition? Yeah, I need to take it for myself. In which case... in that case, I will hold and wait. Try and take it back. Alright, so what we need to do... Why does the game keep tabbing out? Let's see... Alright, so that's gonna wait. Oh, it's in Tamba, not Tango. That is doable. Okay. Construction reports. I watch strongholds down in Kyoto. Barter exchange in Tango. What does this do? Oh, improves rates of withdrawal or to master. Awesome. A Buddhist sanction. Oh, no point in that. So we have the exchange, so I guess the clan estate? Yeah, the clan estate. Let's recruit some more units. Let's see, what does this army have? Of spears. Most of the bows are over here. We can bring those back. So really, we just recruit a balance of dudes. Or we just consolidate what we have and not recruit anything at all. 200. Oh, that's a school. Nah, we don't need that. What we can do is upgrade these isolated hamlets. Oh, this one's already been upgraded. Oh, it's not ours. Maybe we can upgrade here? So we'll upgrade this. Oh, that's it. which case, actually, if we're versus reinforcing this army, we might as well recruit another unit there. Send the archers back. Might as well recruit more of these. Actually, no. I'll check those two in a second. I don't know if I want to upgrade my bows or my bows or spears. Probably bows. I don't want the bows as nice. However, in this case, we'll recruit. I think we'll hold on to this next turn. Alright. You! Alright, didn't work. Bribing. Actually, hold on. Let's see. Oh, right. So it's this, then it's just this. So we definitely need this at the very bare minimum. Then we can put 1 to 2 points here, 2 points here, and obviously we get these. I don't know. I think let's see, what do I do with my budget and such? Hey, Tung-sama. Not you. Where's my other spirit? Oh, maybe that's you.
Tono.
It is. Oh, damn it. I just got 2 points for you. I at least need that. Second one yet. Yeah, I guess it's you. So yeah, we don't have anything special yet. Alright, so one of our Monomi, that one. Ah, nice. Okay. Assassinating and critical success chance. That. So everything, all my agents are good. Alright, I'll wait till these two come. Actually, yeah, wait till these two come in. Probably have Tomomori go ahead and lead the charge, and then Munomori will stay back and defend. Yeah, we have too many archers here, so send a few back. Actually, we'll just leave them here. I think about it. Leave a over here. Another archer and Omi. Consolidate. Agents are all in position. You already moved. Okay. Let's stay here actually, because now you can actually keep an eye on both of these provinces from here, which I like. Let's build a second army. So, because of how this worked out, we probably need to sail all the way and take Awa first. Because otherwise, we can't afford to. That should do it. I see. They haven't. All right. So they haven't made any movements, which is fine. Alright, so now all my units have additional defenses. That one is not one we want to research. We'll instead research the old way. No, we don't need that. This, on the other hand, go for it. There's no rush though, because actually, we'll get this. A little bit more money, but it's not gonna hurt. Oh, I just realized it's currently. Oh! What the hell? What the hell you think you're doing? Oh. I think he's trying to sneak past me. That rat. What are my odds? 50%? That's expensive too. Done? Ah, sweet, it is. Alright. Interesting though, he tried to sneak past Tongo. Admittedly, he's probably going for the significantly less defended Tomba. Not that it worked out for him. Let's see, Tamba, Omi, Tango, and Kyoto. Alright. Wonder. Ah, it's also assassination. Send out the army, goddammit. Thankfully, I can move back. I went to do this. Assassination odds are okay. Current position, I need to figure out. Oh! Oh crap! That's not good. Like, the rest of this I can handle, but those are sword attendants. Not good. Case this. How's my long? We're mostly okay. Which case? This small reinforcement army. Let's see if we can build anything. Oh, we upgraded that dock. Do we want to build warships up here? Probably not. Yeah, it's cheap and it's good. Might as well build that. Alright. So now this army is semi-trapped. I say semi because I don't know if it's actually trapped. Another back there. Okay, so they are coming back. Aha! However, they've made a tactical error. Now that I've actually reinforced Tamba, well, I should be able to fight them. Check if anything. Is anyone else doing anything funky? Doesn't look like it. So that's been reinforced. Bar exchange and clan estate. Oh, that's not surprising. And that. Yeah. Alright, let's get you. Give you that. Might as well. Alright, so now we're gonna try and do the thing again. Except with a slightly lower. Oh god, the odds just went down. Okay. Okay, the odds are 50% again. Trying to stab someone instead? Nah. Actually, hang on a second. go. Improved accuracy. Interesting. We need to make sure we get rid of those sword attendants for anything else. Once we get rid of those, everything else should be should be able to
handle things between our generals and the attendants.
Now, we don't quite have all of them, but we have a good number of them. No, we do not want these.
ご苦労じゃ。お家の心情に従い、愚かな真似はせず、あのバカどもの地獄行きを手助けしてやれば、今日はきっと良い日になる。
らしい奴らね、身の程知らずに我が藩に口出ししおった。墓掘りが殿様に談判するようなものぞ。敵は農民を大勢揃えた。殺しても一文の得にもならぬ虫けらじゃが、今のうち潰しておけば後々楽になる。木が熟したら行動に移るのじゃ。それさえ抜かりなければ敵は崩れる。
Yep, we're gonna come in behind them. So we need to. Oh my god, we have so many bows. So this one, if you dismounted. Honestly, bows are not gonna do much. This. Except. Actually, I'll keep it like this. Oh, actually, ah, damn it. Although, if I let them come on the field, they'll actually be on a rivaling hill. So we might actually be okay. Alright, is everyone here? Not quite. A few more. Oh. Doing something. Oh no, they're just. Alright, in that case. Alright, we have some time left. Warm up. Oh, Marco Lips. Alright, wait till their fire arrows run out. Drawing them back a little bit, actually. Thank you. Oh, just bows. Alright, we're drawing out their bows, which is good. Now they're exposed, so we can just shoot them at leisure. This one's a little bit more troublesome, but...
My lord, their general has fallen! A cutting blow!
Ooh, here come the flaming arrows. Oh, get ready. Alright, pull back. Both their swords are on the left.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
I took a few casualties, but almost all among our levies. So, it's okay. The 200 men lost, though. Especially that one. But should be okay. Hey, good job, buddy. Alright, let's see. Charge bonus for awe. Oh, morale. Easily. Easy. Yeah, and... Oh! Okay, so that does work. The only thing I have left to do is just kill this dude. Alright. No loss to our attendants, which is great. This means that we can consolidate everyone. And actually, this is all of our forces. So, in that case, we'll send up... Send these dudes to Tamba. We have a little money left. Let's see. Is there anything here we can spend it on? No. Tongo, though, is going to continue building dudes. Because they're building up as well, and we need to start attacking. Also, Tamba is just one of those cities where we're going to need a strong garrison. So at this point, our two targets are going to be... So we have one army attacking through this area. Although, honestly, we might have to leave it there to defend our eastern border. That was a really nice city. Protects us from this area. It'll be our first line of defense. Like here, we're exposed mostly from Kyoto, but Tamba is technically exposed as well. Kind of hoping the Yamauchi take back Awa at some point, but it's just for that reason I'm not gonna get too pushy with Awaji. Not yet, anyways. Let's see. There. Nothing really happened this turn other than those attacks. Oh yeah, I forgot. Kiyomori's pretty old in this. Wary of our eastern flank now. Are we trading with the Kitabatake? Yes, they are unfriendly though, so we're gonna need to send our second army down to probably Omi. It's probably our best bet. Ah, damn it. Alright. Put that guy there. We have 3 extra food though. But. I have nothing to use it on yet, so there's no rush. Question is there an army in that fleet? Although technically, we're close enough that we can if we need to. That's fine. If it's just... no. Oh! Most favored by Sheriff Yoshio has recently entered into his service. Welcome to Ms. Chang Lady. Sure. Where is she? Huh. A free Sheriff Yoshi, just straight up. Or, well, not free, but one I can recruit. Wait. Maybe that's just the game's way of reminding me to. Oh, yeah. Are gone and whatever. Alright, Tongo now has a harbor. How much I can do with it. Alright, so hopefully Omi is. Alright. Ah, damn it. Let's see. first. I need to decide. We'll put a full stack here, and then we'll peel off as much as we need to. Oh, there's only two. I can only put two more units in here anyway. Three here, and do I have any more here? Oh, two here. Okay, so we'll send this dude. And one of the bows. Experience Bolivius. Alright. So, from Kyoto, we can decide how we want to proceed, if we wanted to strike outwards. He is whether or not the Yamauchi can actually take back that city. Honestly not sure. Go and build that. I don't think we can recruit anything now. Yeah, that's the same everywhere. And here, okay, good. Researching that. I don't know how much we can get from it, but let's do what we can. I think we'll go ahead. I think that's it for this turn. So, let's continue what you were doing before. So you'll continue what you were doing before, you two will continue your missions. I have... Oh, the last two are down here, getting these two provinces in order. Let's see if we can hook some rebels. If we do, we have an army that can take it. So, it could be worse. Doi... Yamauchi are current. Oh, it's a Koide I'm worried with. Also, I don't like. Yeah, he's trying to be sneaky again. Which is annoying. So. Shimon. Eh. Ah! Sealed army? There. Yeah. Where did. Does this mean. Is Omi finally secure? Yes, Omi is finally secure. So we'll just leave those two there. Alright, so we found that. That's good. It's mastered. Great. Probably just switch what we want, though. And you. What's your thing? Your thing is I get this. Nothing else. Alright, so now that Omi is checked, what I actually want to do. I can't actually do anything until these fleets go away. So, that flank is just gonna stay like that. This, on the other hand, can do something about. Oh, I can just kill their general. Wait, this is a... Oh, it's a dinky army. Alright, so seduction's not gonna work. I can distract it, though. So 64 for 400, or... 64 for 400. Let's go for a double whammy. Okay. Ah, there you go. Good job. I have a second share of Yoshi. I need to do something with her. What am I gonna do with you, actually? I guess mostly that. What does this do? Oh. Let's see, do I have... Nope, just have one. But, stab a dude. Ah, damn it. Okay, the fact that they're recruiting sword attendants is admittedly troubling. But, other than that, we should be okay. Skip this interesting since this army is of no consequence. They will have a large hill to hide behind the fight on though, so we'll need to go quickly. Also, we're obviously gonna need to watch out for that sword attendant. Because even if they don't have Banzai, they will deal massive damage if I can't get rid of them. Although what I did earlier would be the one maneuver I did earlier where I basically played them out. Nice. Alright, so basically we're just gonna see rush the trees. Try and head them off if possible. We have a lot of levies and a lot of Naginata levies. Oh, we don't need this many. Oh, one of them's damaged. Well, it's a Naginata levy. Who cares? We'll leave you on horseback this time. But we need you... Yeah, they're somewhere in the formation. Actually, why are we doing it like this? Oh, interesting. Nothing else will probably shoot at him. Okay, yeah, screw this noise. Leave you there though, because you can. hail of arrows. Alright. A little bit dicey, but be okay. Swords.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Your hill advantage means nothing to me if I have just bows for days. Also, if all my casualties are on my levies. Otherwise, we might have a problem. Although, I guess that's the reason to keep the Koryu Dojo in Tampa, because it's a decent frontline area to reinforce my attendance. We have plenty of money left, so let's take a look here. Might as well upgrade that, probably. Let's look at the other options first. Oh, that's the, yeah, dojo. Oh! Oh, wait, what's this? There we go. That. And that's literally all of our money. So. Trade. Fine. Oh, so nothing special happened this turn. Because I think this dude, yep, it's just a 1 point. I think there's not really anything for our Jun Sashi to do. These two are still continuing their previous mission. We have these two holding the fort. Third one is, oh, third one's back here with this army. So these two, 1, 2, 3, oh, 4, 5 is here. That's... Alright, Iga is now in control, so this guy can start moving out. Go ahead and check out Issei. Check to see what their disposition is. So admittedly, I could just send one here and start taking these cities without force. Do that and find someone who's good at who's the closest. You. Send you. We'll have you two keep an eye on these two prayer two. Yeah, so we'll send you up because they're already retired. We might be just be able to buy them out, which will save us a significant amount of trouble and possible pick up a few extra. I don't want this. Might as well get that. As far as I know, they didn't do anything, which works for me. Any troops? No, but we did get Town Watch. Excellent. Excellent. Clear your skills a bit, man, but hey, that's barter exchange. A harbor. Right now we gotta get rid of this Jun Sashi that's here. Oh. I like the odds. Got him. Oh, and thanks to this, they have no resistance because they just pledged their allegiance to us. Thank you here. Huh? Okay. That's unexpected. I got ambushed by a single unit of archers. They'll stay here. So, you're in position. You'll be in position because I want to keep an eye on this pass anyway. Everything's fine here. So, yeah. Oh, cool. Some more money. More money's good. we're in town for the winter, so all is good. Ah, crap. God, I was keeping moving. Meanwhile, nothing changed up there. Come on. Actually, well, I don't want him to take Awa just yet, because I can't actually do anything. What happened to that single archer unit? God damn it. Nice and expected. Oh my god. Wait, is it literally these two? Oh yeah, it's literally these two. I need to figure out how to... Okay, I think I see what's going on though. We'll deal with it later. Easy. Double easy. You, on the other hand, avoid detection and critical. Oh. I don't like either of these. Go with this, though. We'll let you continue your previous mission. This one, we'll just punch this dude in the face. So what we're gonna do... Well, they're alright. I guess I can could try and bribe them. More expensive than normal units, but... we might as well. That way, it raises up to continue pushing forward. Scout for our army. Upgrade this to market. Thank god this town has been upgraded so I don't have to work on its defenses. And that, there's not really much to do other than push onwards. So let's see what we have here. So there's their city. There's an army. I'll siege him out. Shirabioshi's there. This dude. Later. Oh, that's their big battle. Oh, yes. You. Go ahead and take up your previous post. Stand over there. An eye on these dudes. We can trust them, except we can't. Except we can. Except we can't. And so I have this army in Kyoto ready to strike in case something funky happens, or in case we somehow... He fell back. No, I don't know. They decided to do other things, basically. Which is fine. The problem is they still haven't taken this yet. Maybe I should just go ahead and take... Actually, what I should do, except I don't quite have enough money yet, is start building up a third stack. One to actually stay here. Actually, here's what we'll do. Who's our generals? We have Shigehira and Tomomori. Oh, they're both equally experienced, aren't they? I'll have Shigehira. Let's see. Where's my... Oh, he's over here. Let's see. Those. Let's bring four dudes, I think. Yeah, four dudes. And... Oh, wow. All these bows have experience. That's great. And four dudes. It's 12 dudes. And four of each, I think. This is up to, like... 16 dudes? Oh. This should be good. Yeah, this should be good. And then, Tomomori. I should stay on the home front with a relatively small army, but we'll be reinforcing it. Let's see, what is in it right now? Lots of bows. Let's get a few more. Oh, well, let's get at least one more walking dude for now. And send this dude. I'll probably send him back, honestly. So this is where this is working. This guy is. Oh, yeah, you can ride this dude. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, kicking this dude's butt. Let's see. Let's see. So you got these two in lockdown. Everything here is relatively peaceful. What are they doing, actually? Nothing. Just chilling. Just chilling. It's good. Then now we're beating up those guys. I wanted to. Let's see, Sagami and Shinano are both are the I have to take Ugo and Iwate, so basically I have to go all the way there. Alright. Right, technologies. Our agents are in position. Then we'll send our son out to see if he can take Awaji. Maybe they force him to either take Awaji or fail die trying. See what. Or maybe we'll just get stuck here. We might just end up getting stuck here. We're gonna get stuck here. Yeah, okay. Damn it! There's a window, but we lost it. Guess we'll just have you chill out here for now. Meanwhile, you join them. I'll leave that. You know, take care of himself. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, Sneaky makes Sneak Face. And I'll be Kyoto for your new post. Oh, wait. Wait. Text rate would be nice. I don't think it'll give like if it's 200 though. Alright, we'll upgrade Ninja Town next. Upgrade Ninja Town, require stabby, hire stabby dude. So he'll set up, wait for maybe these guys will go away or something. Are they anyway? Well, they're samurai ships that are automatically better than what I got, so I guess we'll make do. God. Also, good news, I'm already at war with assholes in rectangular armor. Whoops. Yeah, oh my god, poor- Oh, your buddies aren't even reinforcing you. What the hell is this? Time for some hardcore bullying, courtesy of Kiyomori himself.
Chugija!
Maybe because he's old. Man, that was awfully short. Oh, that's right. Munomori's here. Ah, well, we're getting a little experience. Let's see. Actually, it's pretty easy what we're gonna do. Turn on kill mode. We're just gonna chill out here. Come on, bud. Let's go.
general is in grave danger, my lord!
Alright, where are you going? Well, that was fast. Right? Unfortunately, none of my guys are quite that badass yet. In fact, they're all relatively newbish generals. Unfortunately, none of my dudes have Banzai. Actually, do I even have Banzai unlocked? That's not the button I'm looking for. Oh wait, I don't even have Banzai anyway, it doesn't matter. Let's see, you're continuing your slow, painful walk. Nothing's going on there. Yay, market's done. How's this? Oh my god. Oh god, this place is awful. That said. Ooh, pot. Or pottery? Something. Izumo. I don't know who has Iwami, but I assume it's not them. We might as well keep going. Trade Hamlet. Oh, built ships there. That was interesting. 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 Oh, God. What I'm gonna do is upgrade this. Oh. Oh wait, I don't need to build horses here. What am I doing? And we'll actually go for military ports in case we wanted to possibly. Keyword is possibly. I'm gonna try and bribe this. Oh my god. Oh, well, that answers that question. Sabotage. Chances are okay. Slightly higher to stab a dude. So let's move like that. Good job, buddy. You get... Let's see. My goal is to get this, which requires, actually requires a little bit of everything. I screwed up my points, but that's okay. He's 45 anyway. Let's see, are any one of these guys low on... Oh, none of them are. Oh, I mean, armor and castle. Help. This place. Check. Oh. Let's go ahead and get everyone to come with me. There we go. Alright. Let's try and see, make sure there's not too many trees. And what does the map say? Map says there are too many trees. No hills though. Well, except for that one far back. But we should build. Well, ah, whatever. Because but he's got to come to him. So in this one, Munomori is gonna go and try and lead the army, while Kiyomori just sort of helps out a bit. And Yes. Huh. Starting this town. It's a little odd.
Monodomo, Gokuroja. Oye no Shinjo ni shitagai. Oroka na mane wa sezu. あのバカどもの地獄行きを手助けしてやれば今日はきっと良い日になる敵は米俵に閉じ込められたネズミのようなもの逃げ場はない自らの血で溺れさせてやるのじゃ今日の敵は武士の誇りのかけらもない奴らだ野心生まれで蔑まれながら死ぬ 奴らの腐った屍は恥という名の棺桶で葬られる敵方の戦意が落ちていることは兵の数を見れば一目瞭然数も少なければ兵力も大したことはない今日の戦お主らに不名誉は一切ないお主らは一門の歴史に名誉ある一環を書き加えるだけじゃ
Right. Man, this is a really weird starting point. Bring this map up so we can see. Oh, you know, go back there. God, starting in this town is a little annoying, actually. It screws up our positioning. Let's get everyone off to the side. Oh, if you're gonna sit on that wooded hill, this actually works. So, walk. Bows in front? Oh, they do. Alright, I'll just shoot them.
Oh.
Actually, yeah, nothing special here. We do have a general, but well, we'll see how far that gets him. All right, everyone's here. Suddenly I have the high ground. Uh-oh. Not really overlapping, just a few stray shots. Besides, I'm not too sad if they hit them. They probably need to stay close anyway in case their general decides to charge them. Six archers there, three. Oh, speak of the devil.
You underestimate my power.
Hey, first time I got my attendance into action in a while. Well, I lost a few of them for my troubles, but they'll come back. Oof, lots of casualties from this bow levy, but they did have 3 units of archers, so I would do it. Did I lose? Save my bodyguards. Oh, yeah. be back there. Let's see, where was I? Let's see, you did your job. I cannot quite reach. I can try this. But first, you up, Sonny? What you got? Drummer? Oh, that's not gonna do much. Neither is that, what the heck? Oh. Well, I guess in case that becomes useful. Damn it. So I'm gonna try and see if I can get you
Alright,
so we'll do that. Be a little dickwad. Oh yeah, because we're short on money, so we'll go ahead and... Oh yeah, we need a short on money. What are we looking at in terms of another one? Yeah, we're still stuck here, so we can get. But once he's ready, Shigehiro is gonna go and well, make an attempt. Okay. Export is almost done. Done. Oh. Oh, hey. I'm sure the station didn't expect that. Let's see if we can draw out whatever forces they have left. If they have any forces left. Alright, this is promising. But, okay. But we're still not going to be able to do anything this turn. That's okay. Alright, do we want this? It's not bad. Taira Palace. Yeah, we'll go pretty old way. Actually, increase our money. Oppression's not bad either, actually. Go for... Yeah, do this. The problem is, I don't know how much longer he'll live. It's 65. Their general. And in retrospect, I probably shouldn't have gone in here in winter, but screw it. Oh yeah. Gotta check to see if we can upgrade some stuff while we're in the middle of this war. Oh, that, yes. Oh, god dang nabbit. But so much stuff needs to upgrade. Let's go ahead and upgrade this now. And we'll save money for next turn. The biggest. Let's see.
I'm
can start work on that. They're stuck here for a minute. Construction complete. Market. Alright. So we'll save up some money because we want to upgrade more buildings. This army now doesn't have a general. Let's do this one. And we'll eat the attrition. Retrospect, not the greatest idea, but well, yeah, it's no problem. Ah, they tried. Why do they keep sending him in one by one? Well, I guess it's just because it's one ship, so they ostensibly think they can take him. Oh, then that happened. They're not doing anything. Oh yeah, you. You were detected. Yep, that's good. That's not good, but okay. Ah, they do have Izumo. Wonder how far do they go? Okay, so it's these two. So once we get Izumo, we'll finally be done. Oh, this place isn't fully Taira yet. Interesting. Yeah, get this. Interesting. We want to do. Let's see, check our time. Okay. Which place is the Pez? Oh yeah, Inaba. So actually, that's the place where we want to send our Shirabushi. Still stuck there. Oh wait, we have a Junsachi here already, so we don't need to send another one. Alright, we'll take a gamble. Leave him there for now. That way. To strike. Yeah, so I think we've drained all of their armies, so we should be able to take this. Unless they do that again. Wait, what? Okay. Doing some really weird stuff. Oh, they picked up a new general somewhere. That's okay. We can take him. They do have improved accuracy from something. So we might have found a good place to pick up some archers. Let me see. Actually, if that's what this province does, it specializes in improving accuracy. Although, honestly, do I think we want our bow levy? Job just fine.
Monodomo, Gokuroja. Oye no Shinjo ni shitagai. Oroka na mane wa sezu. Ano baka domo no jigoku iki o tedasuke shite yareba. 今日はきっと良い日になる。百戦錬磨の武者としてもう一言言おう。命あらば 即座に相手を撃て。戦にはこれしかない。
Yeah, good, succinct, right to the point, and take no prisoners. Oh, yeah, I guess. Yeah, when your attrition is pretty rough, but it's okay. Particularly rough on our attendants. Alright, so start behind a hill. Way we can. Just our positioning. Probably could have been some boost in those trees, but it's okay. Basically their last army, although technically not the last army. The hill is a little bit awkward, but it should be fine. Thank you. that. Actually, wait, no, I didn't. That was them. Oh, what the heck? Oh, he had a. Let's see.
I offer this.
No. Yep, last. Well, actually, let me check what Izumo has. Then we'll consider peace. Because if Izumo is not. Oh. Agent Formas, enemy province. Oh, well, it's kind of hard to capture Tosa, but at least get something done. Oh gee, there's basically nothing in it. This place is a harbor. Oh, that's about it. That's granary though, so it's a lot of food. Oh, here we go, the artisans. I might stop here. I think I will. Just so I can bring everything back. Reconsolidate. So I will.
What have you to say today? Will my ears be shamed by the hearing?
Actually, no. I don't want. It's too much trouble. Here, give me all. Give me some money. Oh my God! Yes. Let's see. You stay allied to my sister clan. Okay, maybe it's a little. Alright. Let's not burn you into the ground. Alright, so 3,000 something. Not 33,000. That'd be great, but it's a little excessive. Uh-huh. Okay, that's fair. Fair. Alright, 37. You can do 37. Unless it's. Yeah, there we go.
I still have reservations. But I will tell my lord that we have reached agreement here today.
Good stuff. Feel free to keep pushing east, or feel free to keep pushing west like you did before, if you want to do this crap again. What the hell? Oh! Yeah, this is where it was. Okay. So, we're gonna use this money that we got. So we can get sword attendants here. And we can get bow attendants, but I have way fewer dudes, so. Honestly. The question is, so the bigger question is, do I want sword attendants? The answer is, I don't think so. Yeah, we'll make do with what we'll make do with our ways. So we'll upgrade. Oh, yes, please. We'll go for. We keep Hoki's roads the way they are, mostly because they go that way, not this way. Let's see. Kinaba has a lot of stuff I need to upgrade. We'll have Hoki be strong. We'll have be very well defended. Alright, so we'll bring back these dudes. Who else do we want? 11, so we can actually bring most of these dudes back with us. You leave Junsachi here, because this place is not fully Taira. Bring our ninja, bring our Monomi back. Let's see, 11? So you can bring up to 10 dudes back. There we go. And did I build up some militia hall here? Yeah, so Hoki's gonna be very well defended. Okay. So we'll bring them back. We'll need to set up a little few more additional defenses in Tongo, in case Kiyohara decided to do anything funny. Could have upgraded this militia hall. Strongholds would be fine. So Hoki will be nice and well defended. Yeah, Izumo doesn't have anything for us, because, yeah. Agriculture is nice, but, well, how's the soil? I can't tell, but I... And it's okay. But yeah, we can use this. Hoki's a very good check or choke point in case. If for some reason our sister clan decides to do something crazy. Oh, they're pro Taira. I have no reason to go that way, so we can try.
Greetings. It is always good to see honest friends come to take tea and talk of many things.
I like many things. Do you like many things?
We have agreement then. It is good when friends treat each other with respect.
Alright, so we have no reason to be on bad terms with them. Alright, looks good. Alright, now for the fun part. Oh yeah. Good point. But we will land here, and so. Ah, everything's basic. So we'll probably. There's a military port here, of all things. But yeah. So, come back here. Drop off some dudes at Tongo, because it's admittedly pretty poorly defended. There we go. Actually, get some more. Let's see what we can do with this new one. We can do something. That looks good. Alright, that's the only thing we can do, so we will do it. Doesn't increase any, like, town growth or anything, but. I want to make use of the extra experience, so do that. Let's try a military port up here. On the off chain, oh, I guess we could contest this. I didn't realize this was. Oh, I didn't realize that was right there. Hey, that's good. Where are you? Oh yeah, it's the one I got from this. All right, what can I have you do? Escape or seduce? Huh, you never know, and that might come in handy. Alright, so it was real crappy, so there's no point to that. Drop him off there. Alright, we have some money now. And we have reasonable force here. Where did my ninja go? Pretty darn far. Good. Check on our Onomi. And to help out this army. What can we build here? Melee attack, no. Ah, there we go. Even more accuracy. I might go for this. Although, armor is not bad either for art. Both are good for archers. Not sure. Oh, we don't need to build that first anyway. Because we're going to get the stronghold, and then we can build it. Alright, drop off a few more dudes here. Cool. He's relatively lightly defended, that should be fine. What else can we upgrade? Roads. Roads. Oh no, Tongo's roads aren't useful. Actually, check and see what not road things we can build. Oh, I can upgrade this town watch. Upgrade the school. We'll probably upgrade some roads. Probably Setsu's roads, I think. Yeah, we'll upgrade Setsu's roads. Setsu is currently where we get our dudes. Actually, no, we need we want to hire more dudes. Short dudes. Oh wait, no, that's not what I'll do. Admittedly, this will not actually do all that much, but we'll do what we can. Alright, so relatively peaceful, mostly because our enemies are stuck on Shikoku. Basically what we're gonna do here is wait till they take Awa. I hope they take Awa. We're gonna have a... Not that we might have a problem. Wow, that's some funky stuff going on there. This Junsachi, who is... Oh, super elite one. Let's do with the other 2 points other than these two. Oh. I want this, so... For the next turn I get that, and then turn after that I get this. Huh. At least me 2 points to do whatever the hell I want. I just have an overseas town. Let's try that. It might come up. Not often, but you never know. Ooh, I have lots of money now. Good exchanges going. Maybe we want to leave. Well, how many do we leave here? Oh, just 3. So, we'll leave 4. Yeah, we'll leave 4. Of course, a good number. Some markets, create some roads. We can upgrade this Shinden to a Mandokoro, which is another interesting option. Oh, we can actually just do a smuggling network. So I think plus 200. Yeah, that one's better. So upgrade any good exchanges that we can. 1G. Might as well upgrade that. Upgrade this as well. Turn our Wedgie into our stronghold. Upgrade in Tango. I think now we can recruit something. Yes. Alright, Shinden's done. Awesome. done. Alright, so I think we'll go ahead and call it for tonight. Thank you for everyone who stopped by. Tomorrow I'll be trying to see if we can get that probably Steel Division going. We're gonna try and see if we can get some warships actually that same night, but until then, have a good night. Stay excellent, my friends.